practice field. For each minute of performance, 40 to 50 hours are spent here. We have one last trophy before saying goodbye to the old uniforms at the Fireman's Parade, June 5th, 1982. And these were the good old days.
This is all very nice, but I'm ready to go home now, please. This is a proven scientific fact. Time to leave. Vince is now taking the best offer to take her home and take her to bed. Yes. Here first. Apply now. There's Uncle. When adolescence in the band room. Was nice while it lasted. Here for the Romans. Say, won't somebody please take me home? Anybody? I'm up for grabs. I have a nice wardrobe I would be bringing with me on. I really can't stay. Mark Sartori making his moves.
Mr. Steve White, the mastermind who designs the drill and makes it a reality on the field. This is really where it all starts. September 25th, West Bedford, 73.4, first place group 4. October 1st, Clearview, 76.65, best front, best music, grand champion. October 3rd, South Brunswick, 79.4, best music, best front, best percussion. October 8th, Ridley, 78.3, best front, best music, grand champion. October 10th, McCain, 76.75, best music, best drum major, grand champion. Millville, 81.35, best drum major, band front, grand champion. October 17th, Glassboro, 77.5, best music, best band front, overall champions. October 24th, Passaic, 82.1, everything, 5 trophies. October 24th, Jonathan Dayton, 87.15, best band front, best music. Second place, however Mr. Dilk says, better than any first place trophy we ever won. November 7th, Chapters, Washington Township, 89.95, first place, group 4. November 14th, Atlantic Coast, 89.45, fourth place. EMBA Champs, 90.25, best percussion, best music, Best Auxiliary. EMBA champs second year in a row. How many times can you break an arm in one season?
My face too?
Ah, oh, you. I thought you were just gonna shoot the shirt.
What was that action?
Turn around now.
Here we have the shortest and the tallest band member and the band couple. And the girl who, from consensus of opinion, wears the most makeup and the band clown.
Oh!
one person in these pictures owes me $5.
Chris, I love you, man.
Oh, how's going, man?
David H. Dilks, director. Steve White, assistant director. Krista White, pom-pom instructor. Jeff Rudinoff, pom-pom instructor. Mike Heaton, flag team, most improved group in the band this year. This is Andy, he instructs our rifles. Drum Major Rich Stamets, Lori Dennis, Drum Majorette, Wiggles herself, Drum Majorette, Cindy Bernstein, Feature Twirler, and this is the director of everybody.
Thank you. I'm
And now, one added feature for the seniors.